hold the knife that slits their throats. We mechanized their enslavement. We made conveyor belts of their bodies. We ignored the mother's cry, their children's screams. We raped and defiled in the slaughterhouses, in the laboratories. Beside the cowardly hunter, we turn our back on them all. We closed our eyes and covered our ears in our fear of realizing our hypocrisy, our fear of losing pointless traditions, our fear of acknowledging their right to live. We are all responsible. Liars, thieves, murderers. Carnist, carnist, carnist. These animals die for our own sins, not theirs.
Personal ethics. It is the inevitable end result of a deeply entrenched oppressive system. We understand that eating animals is a social justice issue.
We are precautious!